Negron was diagnosed with liver cancer in 2008. On January 10, 2015, he died at his Los Angeles home, surrounded by family, at the age of 57.